Gija, Jai Shri Shri Radha Damodar Mahamahotsav Gija, Jai Shri Shri Jagannath Baladev Swadra Maharani Gija, Samavita Gaura Bhakta Vinda Gija, Nitai Gaur Premanande Hari Hari. Ranga Jnana Timirang Dasya Jnananjana Chalakaya Shaksa Surmilitang Jena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Sri Chaitanya Manavishtang Stavitang Jena Bhutale Sayang Rupa Kadamayang Dadati Sapadantikam Namaung Vishnupadaya Krishna Prashtaya Bhutale Srimate Jayapataka Swami Niti Namine Namo Acharya Padaya Nitai Kripa Pradayane Gaurakata Dhamadaya Nagrakramatari Namo Vishnupadaya Krishna Prashtaya Bhutale Srimate Bhaktivedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Sarasati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Sunyavadi Paschatya Desha Tarine Vanchakalpatra Vasya Kripa Sindhu Bhaiya Vacha Patitanang Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namo He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Gopeshwa Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namastate Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Rishabhanu Sute Devi Pranamami Haripriya Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Adaita Gadadhar Shiva Chadishi Gaura Bhaktivinda Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna. So, we are so fortunate by the mercy of Srila Prabhupada. Yes, in Satya Yuga, Satyavrata Muni, since Satya Yuga, this Damodar Vratam, Damodar, Lord Damodara, Damodara. So, and this pastime was only, happened only one day. Kartika Amavasya, Amavasya day, only one day. But it is so relishable for Vaishnavas, for devotees. So they are observing whole month. Actually, this pastime was only one day. One day, Amavasya, this coming Amavasya day, Govardhan Puja, Govardhan before Govardhan Puja day, that is the day. But Vaishnavas are observing whole month. Whole month. So, actually, Lord is so merciful. Lord is so merciful. Lord, He wants to take us back to our original home. But unfortunately, we don't want to get out from this bondage. That is true. That is true. If I ask, yes, Maharaj, yes, yes, immediately everybody will lift hand. Yes, I want to get out. But it is not true. Maya is holding us, or I am holding Maya? Huh? Maya is holding us. Or I am holding Maya. I'll do like this. It is so there. But anyhow, Lord Damodar, so auspicious. And this Lord Damodar, if somebody is offering, if somebody is organizing to, or anywhere, to sow lamp to Lord, or somebody's, like big family, if somebody is trying to organize to sow, they never come back again in this material world. And gradually with whole family they'll go Sargaloka, from Sargaloka gradually they'll go to their original home, back to Goloka. Goloka, it is mentioned. never come back. Just if somebody take darshan only without offering lamp, simply just watch what is going on. So they will get benefited, they will get mukti. And of course, bhakti is quite far. Bhakti is different than mukti. Therefore, just we are very fortunate by the mercy of Srila Prabhupada. We got chance to at least 1 month. We'll try to observe nicely. And bhava grahi, bhava. It is not simply rituals, it is bhava. Lord, observing that bhava, bhava grahi janardana. It is not simply so, mood, bhava. So, I think they announced pastime of, I'll read from Jiva Goswami, what commentary. Jiva Goswami, all the Goswamis, they given big commentary about this pastime. They are 10th canto. 10th canto, chapter 9. See that chapter 9? This is pastime, Balya Leela. And Sridhar Maharaj, Sridhar Goswami, or Sridhar Goswami also commented. Then Jiva Goswami, then Chakravarti, Vishana Chakravarti Thakur also commented this. Here, I'll go just few slokas, two slokas. Ekada griha dasishu Jasoda Nanda Gihini. Wife of Nanda Maharaj, Jasoda Grihini, that means wife of Nanda Maharaj. Ekada, that Ekada means, it is commented, Kartik Amavasyasya, that month of Kartik and Amavasya. That full dark night, that is the day it was. Ekada. Dasa Sishu. Dasa means Lord of, because they are the king. He is the king, Nanda Maharaj. So, lot of servant, maid servant, all the Dasa Sishu. Dasas, all the dasa dasis, servant, maid servant means. Generally, you saw anybody having cow or iskan having cow, no? Just mostly service of the cow shed, mostly service in the morning. You have to clean, whole shed, whole thing, you have to give water, you have to food, you have to milk, and you have to churn all the butter and this, that, all the morning. Therefore, Ekada, Dasas, all this, and this, Nanda Gihini, Jasoda Maharani, everybody was complaining to Mother Jasoda. They say, hey, Jasoda, take care of your son. He's a prince. But now itself it is a big thief. If it will grown up, he'll be the leader, of the dacoit. He's the big thief. And age-wise, he was smallest. Balaram, Sridham, Sudham, they're much bigger than the Krishna, but he is the leader. Krishna is the leader. And he's so nutty. And he had how many cows? 9 lakhs, not 9,000. 900,000. 900,000. So then cows, this is only Nanda Maharaj, there are four brothers. Nanda, Upananda, Sunanda, there are other three brothers. So this is only Nanda Maharaj. And only one son. And small boy, small kids, how much he can eat? How much stomach? Nanda Maharaj, Krishna's stomach, how much he can eat? And Jasoda Maharani was so much. But why is going to steal? I'm having so much. But Krishna used to go here and there to steal. And why? Maybe I'm having all the servant, maid servant, they're not making properly. My Lala, my son, he don't like that. Therefore, special cow, out of 900,000, 9 lakhs, out of nine, special cow, that cow, if you're feeding only grass, that milk will be watery. What type of food you are feeding them, so accordingly that smell will come. So 9 cow, special cow, and special grass, and that grass, nature of that grass was Padma Gandhi. Padma means tamarapu, lotus. It smells like lotus. So maybe my Krishna will like that. And when he saw my son is going here and there to steal, I said, Krishna is really thief or not? Krishna is thief or not? Huh? Why? Krishna is thief or not? No. He was stealing butter, he was stealing cloth, he was really naughty. Radharani, all the gopis, they used to go for selling to make money, to go Mathura market, and they used to, on the middle way, they used to stop, hey, give. He was thief or not? Now you are telling yes. Yeah.
He's thief.
No, Krishna is not thief. If somebody is not giving to Krishna, he is thief. I am aham parama bhokta. I am here, and without giving me, you are making money by selling in the Mathura. No, Krishna, it is mercy. It is Krishna's mercy. And especially India, suppose your brother wife, what is called? In Bengali called Ja, means your brother wife, younger brother wife, what is called? Your brother wife, what is called? In Bengali called Ja. Kannada, yes. What is called Kannada? Nadini. Okay. Nadini, and my wife and Nadini always like this. You saw that? A joint family, that Nadini, your wife and your Nadini, your brother wife, just always, without any causes, just see, my son is so nice, your son is always that type of opposite talk. They talk like that. They talk always like that. So Krishna and Nanda Maharaj, Upananda. Upananda's wife is, I think, Padmavati. Padmavati, mostly time always, just see, my son is so nice. And Jasoda, your son. Because the other, that group or that neighbor, other wife, they're very good. They're not quarreling. But brother, wife, they're always like that. I don't know, Bengalis are very much. I don't know here, Kerala, Karnataka. So there, but Krishna is so expert. Sometimes Krishna is very light and he is the youngest, and Balaram is really very heavy. Balaram, he says, hey, and all the gopis was, how to stop this this group? Some other, when they come and you saw monkeys or cat just next to you, but you will not make out. Just you are carrying some banana or something, immediately, pop, it will take. That like monkey, this whole group, and all the gopis, tired of with this group. To stop this, how to stop? And nowadays, biggest hall is TV. Before, our actual property is cow and land, not even gold also. Cow and land, that is actual dhanam. Actual dhanam, wealth. So there, that time cow is the main property. So biggest hall was that all the milk product, butter, yogurt, milk, this, that, and before there was that what is called? It is jute. Hanging? Shika. It is called shika. In Sanskrit, that they're hanging before. Now it is there, stopped. There is not available. In Bengali village area, maybe you can see. So big hall, and that all the earthen pot, that earthen pot you can keep. That is a long time, it will not smell, nothing. So they used to, an earthen pot, nature of earthen pot, if you are keeping some liquid inside, from outside you can make out there is something, some mark will come. Otherwise, if you are not putting anything, like a dry, and Krishna and they are so tired, morning is the lot of work, and who cannot work much, that old Sasur, father-in-law, somebody, they physically cannot work. Sometimes mother-in-law, that on the doorway, main gate. And you saw sometimes some sometimes simply they are shouting, hey, hey, prr, hut, 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 because some people cannot see, somebody cannot hear. But they're simply shouting, hey, hey, hey. But in between, very carefully, this group was going in, and they enjoyed. If there is, and finally that all the gopis, they decided, maximum that pot, keep it empty. Some want to here and there, just keep that. Then Krishna and Balaram, that group will come and they'll search. Well, by that time they'll catch. By that time they plan. But Krishna is so more clever. He said, no mark. From external, outside, no mark. There is mark, something. They used to stone or something with stick. And sometimes no stick, sometimes they. So Balaram, he says, okay, I'll be on the bottom. Okay, come. One by one, and top is the Krishna, because he's the youngest, and he's very light, he's the youngest, and top. And one day, they planned like that, all the gopis, they planned like that. Some other, Yashoda is not believing, Krishna is a very thief, become very thief, very big thief. Some other you want to catch him one day. Then, one day, the maximum are empty pot. Some are here and there were searching, and by that time, that Padmavati, very carefully they enter, and when they enter, Balaram first saw, and he was the bottom, and and Krishna was the top. Everybody ran away, and Krishna was caught. And he saw Vrindavan, generally, all the Gwalas, they cover. That is our culture, Brahmana, that is the real culture. It should cover, women should cover. No man should see my face. That is the, so here, they walk, even today, the Brajavasis, they walk, they are holding this cloth, and some other, they are walking on the road. Inside the gate, that is free. When they come out from their palace, their home, then their Brajavasis, even today also, they are doing like that. Then they caught. And they caught Krishna. He said, auntie, no, please, I'll not do. He said, no. Your mother is not believing. You are a big thief. Your mother is not believing. Come today. Just today. And because that, so much angry. So many days they told, be careful, your son is a big thief. He says, and he's pulling. And when Krishna was caught, all the same age, all the boys was, Krishna, go now, today he'll get very good from mother, come. And the palace is different palace. This is Nanda Maharaj palace. And that was the Upananda's palace. From that palace, that Padmavati, some other, she caught to Krishna, direct inside. They caught, then he was pulling. Then they enter Nanda Maharaj palace. He said, hey Yashoda, come out. Then mother was inside, mother Yashoda was. He said, why is she shouting? Then he said, come out, just see your son, Gopal is thief or not, just see, oh, we caught. Then he saw that mother Padmavati, he brought his own son. Then it is inside, there is only two ladies. He said, hey, shameless. Then she also got chance to, because she shouting, Padmavati was shouting, hey, Yashoda, come and see that Gopal today. I caught him hand to hand, directly I caught him. Then she also was, what happened? She said, hey. And in between Gopal, he said, auntie, long time, this whole road you are pulling me, one hand, left hand. Okay, just, and she was covered. No, she was covered. He says, okay, one hand, I'm feeling very much pain. Okay, please hold my right hand. And all the boys, small key boys was running behind him. And Krishna caught his own, Padmavati's own son, and because she was covered. So she said, and Padmavati's own son was thinking, hey, so my mom has caught him. What happened? My mom is pulling me now. Then he went there. He said, hey, come. Then Yashoda says, just see, hey, you are shameless. Open your, ladies' cloth. What is called? Anyhow, there is a open. Then she, when she opened that cloth, and she saw I was fooling, I was fooling my own son. She said, "What happened? I caught actual Krishna. Directly, I got Krishna. I hold Krishna. I caught him. But how my son and Krishna, by behind Krishna, he went again. She has to go her own palace. She has to go." And Krishna was waiting on the middle, on the road, on the middle. He said, auntie, how it is? She said, "See, today I made a thief your own son. If tomorrow, if you'll catch me again, tomorrow I'll make thief your own husband. Your own husband. Don't try to catch me, okay?" Then this naughty boys, this naughty group is like that. So this Ekada, all the servant and maid servant, Ekada means that Kartik, Amavasya day, Amavasya night. So, and whole night they cooked for Govardhan Puja. Because tomorrow is the Govardhan Puja, whole night. And Krishna was so night, and he was actually, Krishna was sleeping on the bed. Night time there, all the maid, servant, Nanda Maharaj, Yashoda, and everybody was busy for cooking. Then sometime Krishna used to get up. He said, "Mom, why you are cooking so much? For what? For me? Or for Balaram?" They said, "Go and sleep." Naughty boys, "Don't tell it is for me. It is for Indra. Indra." He says, "Indra? Indra?" He says, "Yes, because this is our whole family. This is the festival, our whole family, because Indra is giving rain. Indra is giving grain. And with rain, our 9 lakhs of cows, they're getting grass. So without grass, we won't get milk. This is our main business, and Indra Devi is supplying everything." "Indra Devi is supplying everything?" He says, "Yes." He says, "How, Mom?" "In the middle of ocean, there also Indra is pouring. So there, in the middle of ocean, there is grass, or it is not growing. There is, in the middle of ocean, grass cannot grow. No need. But they are also growing." Krishna was arguing like that. So, rain means everywhere. It is where it is needed or not. It is not needed. It is everywhere there is rain. Rain. So no need to worship Indra. This is really naughty boy. Don't go and sleep. Don't disturb. We are very busy. So like that. Karmanta nijukta su. Karmanta. Karma. Karmanta nijukta. Everybody was busy. Busy with karma. That type of karma. That karma. And Nirmana, and next day, whole day, whole night they packed and they cooked so many things. And next day, even Balaram also, all this. And Yashoda was only alone. Yashoda. Even servant, maid servant, they has to carry. And they, all this, servant, maid servant, they took. So therefore, and in the house, only Yashoda was very busy. Because if I will not make this butter, my Gopal will be hungry, because he is not taking. And anyhow, today a servant, maid servant, is all are gone for Govardhan Puja. So I have to do. Otherwise, one side, Because if you are not charming butter, if you are not charming that is yogurt, then butter will not come. If it is become hot or sunny, that butter will not come. Butter will not come. So therefore she was busy. And Mother Nature, when that mother take Gopal, and generally Gopal take get up little late, a small boy. But that day, so she thought, my Gopal is still, otherwise Gopal, if he'll get up, so I cannot finish my homework, all these things, homework. So she was trying to finish charming and these, that, all these things. And same time, one side is charming, and another side is that on the milk was boiling, milk. And milk, and it that milk also for Gopal. And Gopal, when mother was charming, and Gopal, he got up, and Gopal was pulling, Mom, I'm feeling very hungry, please give me breast milk, I'm feeling hungry. And Mother Nature is, when mother, they loved that when they're feeding breast milk, that time their affection is increased. Because due to that affection, breast milk also increased. That is Mother Nature. And that time, just see, and when that they're feeding their child, giving breast milk, that time very affectionately they're on the head or something, and they're glorifying, thinking. And Mother Yashoda was glorifying like, and she's the queen. And she's little bulky, sthula, little bulky. And queen, generally silk sari. And it is bulky, and silk sari, again and again, it was, because it was sleepy, and it was coming down. And their ladies, they are putting what is called some flower, some poo, something. So this is already she's bulky, and lot of ornaments, making heavy. This is every, and she herself, it is little bulky, heavy. So she was doing, and in between Gopal, he said, no, Ma, just stop it, just give me milk, I'm hungry. She was, Gopal was disturbing very much, holding hand. Finally, mother was not stopping. Then finally he hold that, what is called, that charming stick, he hold. He said, no, stop it. And when he stopped, by that time, he saw that on the oven, that milk was above to, almost it was coming. This is the seva mood. And Gopal, small boy. Gopal goes, hey, already that also for me. And already I was taking mother milk. So what was the necessary to go? That also for me. But mother just kept on the floor, and she ran to save this. Who are serving, service, this is the mood of. Who are very sincerely servant, devotional service, they're enjoying, their mood is to serve. They're not thinking, oh, it is Gopal. That also for Gopal. If I'll not make that milk, then Gopal whole day will be hungry. He won't get milk. But just his service mood. She is the topmost servant. Topmost Jashoda. He says, "Oh, Gopal." She was not thinking that Gopal, she kept Gopal on the floor and she ran. That is sometime bhavuka. Bhavuka in Hindi. What is called bhavuka? Sometimes sentiment. Sentiment. But no, a devotee should not be sentiment. This seva, this is my seva. Otherwise, my Gopal, my son, Krishna will, the whole day will be hungry. She was not bhavuka or sentiment. Sentiment. Sometimes some devotee without understanding properly, they become bhavuka. Sentiment. But devotional service should not be sentiment. So like that, so yatha dadhi, when she was like that, and this is the scene. One side she ran to save that milk, one side Gopal was getting very angry. He was not fully satisfied. And Jashoda, you should inform, otherwise it will be late. Jashoda was for serving Gopal. Yeah. Dadi, that particular day, Jashoda himself, herself, she was doing all these things. Because all the servant, maid servant, even Balaram, Rohini, all this, they went to for Govardhan Puja. That is our family business to satisfy Indra. This is the Jani Jani Gitani. Then Mother Jashoda, when very loving child, Gopal, and Gopal, all this first time. That is the mother nature, gun 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 gun. And when if very lovingly or something totally observe, you are sometime you saw on the roadside, simply one man is walking, is talking something. If somebody is angry with somebody, well, see something, he'll talk, he himself is talking. So like that, and he is talking little loudly or softly or something. He's totally observed. So Mother Jashoda was totally observed of Krishna's first time. And one side is, both hand was, that what is called? Kankana? What is called? Omen, bangle. One side. And one side she was glorifying Krishna. And this ring, this is noisy, a ring is noisy, and flower also, it was doing like that. They got chance. In Krishna Lila, everything, this is Martha Loka, everything is temporary, everything is dead. Because Krishna is there, therefore it is working, it is. We are thinking, we are feeling, we are willing. If Krishna is not there, means dead. Everything is dead. So, and spiritual world, everything, even ornament also, even the bangle also, they got chance to glorify. Mother is singing, they're like tung tung, like some rhythm, they're helping for glorification. Glorification. And Krishna is black. Krishna is black. Krishna is black. And Krishna, that, what is that? Kajala? Kajala, that, kajal, what is called?
Island.
Yeah. And kajal, it is made of ghee and some carbon, and just put somewhere that it is become very shiny. Very shiny. And he is the, already he is a very shiny, and that kajal, it is black, Krishna was black. And that Krishna's ornament and mother ornament, they got chance. That gold is not much shining. That gold is shining, this is the sign of that Krishna cheek. That gold was really shining, more shining, because Krishna cheek. So, anything, all these things, Krishna was glorified by mother, and by that time, that is happened. And tomorrow, I don't know tomorrow. So it is like that, it is go. Jani, Gitani, Tat Bala Charitani, Tat Bala, his own son. Tat means her son. Tat Bala Gitani, glorifying, Gita, glorifying. Adodi Nirmantha Kaloi. Kaloi means that time, exact that time, Kala, that time, that Dadhi Nirmanthi, Nirmanta means she was charming, Dadhi. Dadhi Nirmanthi Kale Smaranti Tasya Gayataha. She was glorifying Gayataha. She was glorifying about Krishna. Then, only two lines, only two shlokas I read. Okay, tomorrow. Okay, everybody has to be on time. 8:15. Oh, 10 more minutes. So like that, Gayataha, then, Khoma Vasa Priya Prithukati Tate, Vibhrati sutran bandha putra snehesu tajuga jata kampacha susru. That means khoma basa prithu kati tate khati tate here. Khati tate. That khati tate, vibhrati sutran bandha means garland, or what they, she tied that garland, flowers here. And there all are, when that khoma basa, gradually, basa means here, this basa. So this is gradually become loose. Sridhar jani tani javas. So here, Yashoda, because bulky, Yashoda, katitata and kanchi bandha. This kanchi bandha means tied with that hair, that flower, kanchi vanda, khoma vasana. Vasana means that bodily cloth, all these things. Bodily cloth, khoma vasana, manthana ranju means, manthana means the charming stick, and they're charming with some rope, then akarsaya, Krishna finally, Krishna hold that one. First, Krishna was pulling her cloth. He said, "Mom, please give me milk, I'm hungry. Then Krishna finally, he hold that. Then when Krishna hold that stick and that rope, she cannot charm. So she took on the lap and for feed him. That is the Tadi Mantana Karte Kale and Karabi and all the flowers name. Karabi means, you know Karabi flower? Here they are using Karabi flower, that red one. Here also is there, Karabi. And Malati, this is all the Bhagavatam it is mentioned. Morning I was asking, what is this poo? This is jasmine. Don't say jasmine, so many flowers called jasmine. Malati particular, belly, the small, very good smell. Mostly ladies here, they are putting that one flower. That is called Malati. You can see that here also is there, Malati, very good smell, flavor, very good. That is Malati. And that is very dear to Lord. Some particular flower also is there, very dear to Lord. Come Mayapur, I will show you. And Mayapur, we are not using for Radha Madhav, useless, very good looking, but no smell at all, like pepper. No smell. But we are worldwide best flower we are. Radha Madhav garden we are having. I hope you also you can make some garden, that type of flower. So many flowers. Bangalore is the place for flower, but no smell much. Because so here. So that type of and this is the happened, and that is that particular the Amavasya day. And Amavasya day. Here the na sadhayati mang yoga na sankhya dharma au uddhava. O uddhav na sadhayati sadhana. Na sadhayati. By doing sadhana, you won't get me. By sadhayati mam na yoga. By yoga also, you cannot do. But Kali Yuga yoga is gone. Kali Yuga yoga means they do like that. That is not yoga. Yoga means link. Do that type of activity to link with Supreme Lord. That is yogam. And Kali Yuga yoga, Prabhupada told many times, yoga, just if you are, just sit like that, and some small fly, they'll do. Your yoga will go. And some people, very funny, they go for yoga. I saw that, what is that? Kanyakumari, that Vivekananda rock. I saw there, some yoga hall is there. And one time I went there to see, ISKCON, I went to do book distribution. And then suddenly I entered, another one devotee was there. And because I entered from sun, and suddenly I entered, I saw totally black. Then after 3-4 minutes, gradually I could see. Blue light, red light, this light, that light. And then when I enter, I was asking my another Prabhu, he said, what happened? This is totally dark, what is this? And from somewhere, I don't know, from somewhere one chowkidar, guard came. Then after 2-3 minutes, when I could see something is there, red light, blue light, this light, and if believe or not, maximum people was so-called yoga. Don't disturb, they are doing yoga. And maximum people was doing like that. So that is the Kali Yuga yoga. And some people, they go for yoga. Before going yoga, to some hill, some forest, somewhere, before going that, cookies, drinks, they pack. This is so-called yoga. In a foreign country somewhere you can see, they goes for, they're having all the facilities, they can buy car, but packing so many things. So that is yoga. Therefore, Prabhupada told, and Shastra also told, this yoga will, this is Harenamaviva yoga, this is yoga will Therefore, no yoga, no Sankhya. Many people are Sankhya yoga. Actual Sankhya yoga is the science of a soul. Sankhya. 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 That from father room to mother room, 1 day, 10 days, 1 month, 2 months, that is Sankhya. Sankhya. That is the actual science of soul. But other Sankhya yoga, Kapila, that also, but Prabhupada told it is not nothing to do with our original Lord Kapila. This is other Kapila. That Sankhya, Dharma. Dharma. Dharma also, people are very confused about Dharma. What is actual Dharma? Actual Dharma. Dharana. Dharma. Actual Dharma. And many people, they tell, we are also karma yogi, you are bhakti yogi, or we are karma yogi. I don't know what, from where they got all these things. That dharma, dharma means actual. Actual, your constitutional position, your atma. It is nothing to do, that atma, nothing to do with this body. This body is, I am Bangalorean, I am Indian, I am Bengali, I am Hindi ola, I am Gujarati ola, or American ola. That is this body. But that body is not nothing to do with atma. And that atma is actual. Other, this is not actual. Sarupa, it is sarupa illa. This is not my sarupa, this is kurupa. Yeah, kurupa. And kurupa, and we are trying to cover. Go, we are having 9 gates, correct? Touch any gate and smell it. Just see how it is. You are ITech, BTech, MTech. You are Brahmana, you are Shudra, I am rich, I am this, that. See that, touch any gate, I will smell it. And you are telling I am this. So this is, that is actually kurupa. Therefore, Mahamantra. Mahamantra, otherwise Sarajantra. What is Sarajantra?
Conspiracy.
Mahamantra, otherwise Sarajantra means how to come up. If you are not chanting Mahamantra, you are killing yourself. That killing yourself or that soul. Soul is actual nature is to connect with. That is the jnana. Otherwise, all are ajnana. If somebody is not believing soul or that soul nature original position is the jiver swarup hai, Krishna nitya das. You believe or not? You are Brahmana or Shudra. You are Bangalorean or any Bengali or anywhere, or woman or man, or any living Muslim or Hindus or any caste. The eternal position is Jiver Swarupai Krishna Nitya Das. And Nitya Das, therefore morning I was telling that Nitya Das, what is the proof of? And some people are very argumental, that type of, I am Shiva Bhakta. What is the proof of your eternal position of Krishna servant? What is proof? Somehow or other, when I got this, I'm trying to do devotional service. Just how many years you joined? You. Yes. 2002. 16 years. 16 years, 2002. So now, what is your age now? 36. Oh, very young age you got. You are lucky. So anyhow, so next to your door, there are so many puja is going on. Correct? Before you used to go, everywhere. Correct? Ayappa?
No.
Aha, you are lucky. Anyhow, we are, that is only, my Guru Maharaj used to ask, hey, you are going Ayyappa temple? I was Guru Swami, not Guru Swami with that Idumudi, not that one, but we used to go ISKCON book distribution, whole 1 month. So, you see, he goes in the top, that Patanatta Padi. So, you know how I used to distribute books? You know what it means, Patanatta? Patna, 18 step, read this book. Just see, one by one, 18 chapter Bhagavad Gita. 18 chapter. And read each and each chapter, it is explained about one freedom, one step. Read. And some other, especially Andhra people, Guru Swami, if you want, preach him, if he can convince him, then all his followers, 50, 60, oh, Guru Swami is purchased, everybody will purchase. That is we used to do. So, anyhow, this. That was by hook or crook, just give some other Krishna consciousness. And I was telling, hey, Guru Maharaj, also was telling, it is not wrong. Krishna knows. It is nothing wrong, but of course, not by hook, by crook. By hook or crook, just give a book. This is our main slogan. Give Prabhupada books. That was our slogan. It is our slogan. So like that, some other Krishna, na sadhyaya, not by reading, to know all the scriptures, a lot of scriptures. Na sadhyaya, na tapas tyaga, tapasya, austerity. Austerity, not renounce it, tyagam. Not tyagam, jatha bhakti marjita. Only by bhakti, we can get this idea. Other things will not work. And other things, that realization, I am the jivir swarupa, Krishna nitya das, that realization will not come, other than this. Bhakti. Our small girls, boys, small. I saw one boy, Damodar, I think your son. He's so nice, mridanga player. So nicely playing with him. Just he's enjoying, putting tilak, he's that. I know, I saw in Chennai one small girl, even she cannot speak. She's small, baby, just baby. And just, when she's always crying, sometimes mother was crying, because baby cannot speak, cannot express what is problem. She was thinking maybe some internally some pain or something. But sometimes one day she got that idea why she's crying. Just somehow that she put tilak and crying stopped, and. That girl, now only four and a half, every day without tilak, she'll not go to school even, just small kidner. So she goes with tilak, and tilak means like not ordinary, just some other put stamp, not plus or minus, something. Tilak, nice tilak, she goes to school, every day. So like that, some people are only why? Because parents are chanting Hare Krishna, parents are doing devotional service. Just see how lucky is there. So therefore, just try to, that bhaktiya marjitaha. Marjita means sometimes you have to put polish. Even my cloth, you have to wash. Sometimes, some brass pot or something. Don't do anything, but it will be dirty or something. So you have to do marjita. You have to be clean. So our bhakti also due to our day-to-day, our material life, will become sometimes become, heart is become dirty. So therefore, by hearing every day, we'll sing now that glory of Damodar. So that is Marjitaha, Marjitaha. Okay, Hari Bom, Jai Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Time is very short.